I'm beginning to understand the love that you have for me and the love that Source has for me. And I'm beginning to get that taste in my mouth of victory in terms of the things that I've been asking for. I want to announce to everyone listening, to the entire universe who is vibrationally out there somewhere, picking up on pieces of this in some way. I want to announce to everything and everyone who exists that I here now proclaim my determination to release my resistance once and for all. I give up. I give up. I give up. I give up. I give up my control of the uncontrollable. I give up my determination to make things better for others. I give up my attention to things that bother me. I give up my trying so hard. I give up my struggle. I give up my confounding confusion. I give up my excuse for negative emotion. I'm giving up my excuses. I'm giving up my statements of what is not working. I'm giving up. I'm yielding, Abraham. I'm yielding to the truths and to the laws that you've been speaking to me. What I've been doing has been halfway, even though I've been wanting to do it all the way. I've given it more effort than anybody that you know. In all of the people that you have been teaching, I've given it more effort. And in my struggle from outside the vortex, I have not managed what I want. And so now I see the light a little bit, Abraham. I see why you began depicting a vortex as a vivid reality with a line that I could cross. I'm beginning to understand that your request for me to get into the vortex is the only thing that will ever work for me. I have to let go of all of those pieces, because in my interaction with all of those pieces, I just hold myself out and hold myself out and hold myself out. And my frustration is huge when I hold myself out, as I'm trying to explain, but I'm only out because of this reality and this reality and this reality. Abraham, I now understand that you were never trying to say to me that those realities didn't exist. You were only trying to say to me that those realities do not serve me when I focus upon them. You've convinced me, Abraham, that it's time for me to tell the story of my empowerment. It's time for me to tell the story of my worthiness. It's time for me to tout the benefit of my knowledge of law of attraction. It's time for me to understand the vortex, whatever in the hell it is, and get into it. It's time for me to begin finding my way, to begin feeling my way. I'm going to feel my way into the vortex, and I'm going to stop thinking my way into the vortex. I'm going to feel my way in. It feels good here. It feels like clarity. It feels like power. It feels like love. It feels like solution. It feels like answers to questions. It feels like something that I've been looking for a very long time. Abraham, clearly you're in the vortex. You have demonstrated that you're in the vortex. Your words reflect that you're in the vortex. I will not admit that I am in the vortex, but I like the sound of the way you sounded from inside the vortex. And it will be my eternal quest to give up whatever I have to give up in order to spend more of my time in the vortex. It's my time. It's my time to reap the benefit of the work I've done. And now I'm going to turn my undivided attention toward getting into the vortex as best I can.